four-round super featherweight bout.
This evening, pesando 131 libras at 131 pounds, the Lakeside, California, Edgar Ayala. En la esquina azul, con pantalón negro, medallista en la Olimpiada de 1996, invicto en tres peleas profesionales, dos victorias por knockout. In the blue corner, medalist in the 1996 Olympics, undefeated as a professional in three bouts, with two of his wins by way of knockout, pesando 133 libras at 133 pounds, the Grand Rapids, Michigan, radicando in Las Vegas, Nevada, Pretty Boy Floyd Mayweather.
Third man in the ring for this bout, Chuck Haslett.
All right, gentlemen, you've had your instructions in the dressing room. Any questions? I'm going to repeat, we're working on voice commands, okay? Good luck.
Before the fight, I asked Floyd Mayweather, biggest difference between fighting as a professional and amateur. Says, hey, man, I'm getting paid now. Indeed, he is. And looking forward to many future paydays. Underway, round one, Floyd Mayweather in the black trunk against Edgar Ayala in the blue, his back to you. Right lead there by Ayala, comes up nothing but air. Mayweather starting things off with the left jab there. Ayala responds with the left jab of his own. Well, you can really see the determination in Mayweather's eye. Snuck in a left, and down goes Ayala. Well, interesting event there, because Ayala planned on going to the attack, actually had Mayweather retreating, and as he was doing so, Mayweather snuck in a left that caught Ayala flush, and down he went, and now Mayweather going on the attack. Another quick left, sneaks in another. Ayala retreating, misses a right, misses a second right, and now he's back against the ropes trying to dance his way out of trouble. Mayweather looking to choose his spots. Bobs his head out of trouble there. And now blood dripping from the right nostril of Ayala. Ayala trying to fend off the attack by Mayweather with that left jab. Mayweather again a left connects. And now more blood coming from Ayala, who misses a wild left hook and gets tagged by a right hand from Mayweather. Another right hand by Mayweather. Ayala responds, but he's in trouble in the corner. Mayweather doing a good job with that head movement. Hasn't been touched. A big right there, and Mayweather connecting. Again in the corner, Mayweather going to work on Ayala, who's in big trouble. Trying to fend off Mayweather again with that left jab, but not having much luck. Another big left by Mayweather, who says, come on, let's fight. And now Mayweather with a smile. He's in control of things. Left there going to the body. Left jab there connects on the nose, which continues to bleed. Edgar Ayala in trouble here in the opening round of the scheduled four-round super featherweight match. Left to the face, left to the body. Good work by Mayweather, who staying disciplined, connects with the right. Staying disciplined by going upstairs and downstairs. First round coming to an end. Of Edgar Ayala. Round two underway. There you see the sneaky left jab there of Mayweather that sends Ayala to the ground. And now Mayweather on the attack, right to the body there from Ayala. Mayweather doesn't react. Pretty Boy, living up to his nickname, sneaks in another left. doing a good job there defensively, bobbing away from any punch thrown by Ayala. Floyd Mayweather stalking Edgar Ayala. He's got him in the corner, not the place Ayala wants to be right now. Left to the body, left to the head, really didn't hit square, and Ayala able to get right. And there's another left that connects by Mayweather. Once again misses, and Mayweather answers with a smile. Well, this is a chance right now for Mayweather to work on some of his technique, because he really hasn't been challenged in this fight. Big left by Mayweather, and down goes Ayala, and referee Chuck Haslett's gonna put an end to this one in the second round of former Olympian Floyd Mayweather, who knocks out Ayala 130 into round 139, I should say, into round two. Just a left hand there that nailed Ayala. You see Floyd Pretty Boy Mayweather pretty happy with his night's work. A wink to the cameras, and Floyd Mayweather sees his record improve to 4-0. Edgar Ayala, an unhappy professional debut.
El vencedor por knockout en 1:39 del segundo asalto. The winner by a knockout in 1:39 of the second round. Pretty Boy Floyd Mayweather.